I'm Terrell Clark, and I approve this message.
Someone's been sending a message to Washington this year. Says she speaks for us. Her message? That the Social Security system is a tremendous fraud, and we need to privatize it. In fact, we should wean everybody off Social Security altogether, even though that would take away the only guaranteed retirement income we have. Whose message is that?
I'm Michelle Bachmann, and I approve this message.
Is that the message you really want to send to Washington?